Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.